الكعبة the diamond of the world.
Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my second episode of the Prophet Stories. Before we begin, I would like to introduce my little sister, Manha Maujood. Assalamualaikum, Manha.
Waalaikum salam.
Can you tell them why I'm here?
I am here to listen your story.
You're here to listen to my story, right? Okay, do you know what's the topic for today?
No.
Are you curious to know?
Yeah.
Okay, then let's get started. The Kaaba, the diamond of the world. Now it was close to the time for the appearance of our Prophet. The ruler of Makkah was Abdul Muttalib, a descendant of Ibrahim and soon to be the grandfather of our Prophet. He loved the Kaaba very much and did everything to protect it. Allah has asked Ibrahim alayhi salam and his son Ismail alayhi salam to build the Kaaba. Allah told them that this place will be a place of worship. Allah asked them to invite people to go on a pilgrimage. Since then, people had held the Kaaba with great esteem, but they forgot the religion of Ibrahim alayhi salam and began to worship idols. Still, they respected the Kaaba itself. Large crowd who traveled from far away places came to visit the Kaaba in Mecca. But the great interest shown by those who loved the Kaaba bothered some evil people. At the head of the people who hated the Kaaba was Abraham, the ruler of Yemen. Abraham wanted to stop people from visiting the Kaaba, so he constructed a great temple and covered it with gold. Then he invited people to his temple. He wanted the temple to be the central shrine instead of the Kaaba. The shrines were specific places related to some goodly people, but not to the prophets. But not many people came to his temple. So Abraham became very angry and thought to destroy the Kaaba. The end of the story. Manha, are you ready for the question time?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, so I hope you were listening to the story very well, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so the question time is like this. I will put the sheet over here and you are going to select one, fine?
Okay.
Choose one.
The red one.
Okay. What does it say? Let me check. It says, you want to read it?
What was the name of the Yemen ruler who hated the Kaaba?
What was his name?
His name was Abraham.
That's the correct answer, Masha Allah. So sorry, what do you want to choose now? White. Okay, yeah. You can take it.
X.
What does it say? What did Abraham do to stop the people going to the Kaaba?
Abraham made a great temple and he covered it with gold.
That's the correct answer, Masha Allah. So, you can choose another one, right?
Yes.
Pink. Let's see, what does it say?
Who was given the gift of building the Kaaba? Ibrahim alayhi salam and his son Ismail alayhi salam.
That's the correct answer, Masha Allah.
Who was the ruler of Makkah before the birth of Prophet Muhammad. Prophet Muhammad alayhi salam.
Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Okay, who was the leader?
The leader was Abdul Muttalib.
That's the correct answer, and it's very excellent. Do you want to tell something?
Yeah, the grandfather of Prophet.
Yes, that's correct. Okay, so you did a very excellent job, Masha. I would give you a big clap. Jazakallah khair for watching my video. Please watch my future videos.